song is called Send the Fairy to the Moth. Give up your fucking shit. Stop being heartbroken. Get off your ass. Stop bitching about people who are doing things. And go do it yourself, you fucking asshole.
Apocalypse Theater, are you all happy? Oh, yeah.
that with Bell Ruby and Crazy Boy Coy performing on the second stage in front of the artwork provided for you by Betsy Barrett, another local Kansas City artist who has joined the tribe. Please, we have at the very least 7 or 8 photographers. I don't know if any of them are licensed, because I don't know what a licensed photographer is. But, licensed to, like, at least get your coochie. But licensed nonetheless to take your picture over here. So please, when we finish this show, fucking hang out. Trade cards. Do whatever the fuck it is you do. Get on your robot phones and shit and trade with these people, because you're gonna get tagged. If you're fabulously dressed and you're in front of Betsy Barrett's artwork, you're gonna get tagged. Take advantage of this shit. All right? It's the very least you can do to be involved with our community. Okay? song. Cause you've been listening to it all fucking night. Thank you very much for coming out. Now, without further ado, I present to you Apocalypse Theater. Thank you.
here on the vocals.
Thank you.
Sound Detector.
Yeah.
Do it! This song with another member of Antox who's not here tonight. When we were driving through this area, down through Kansas, and it's kind of gonna have to stick with us. This is a new version. What Mercury said is right. We're trying to do something different. And you're all invited. I mean, we can't fit everybody in our two vans, so we need more vans. I mean, some of the shit that I saw tonight is beautiful. I'm not the best speaker like he is, but I want you all to come with us. It's that simple. So this song is for all of you.
Thank you.
happens, and I don't know, man.
Hey. My turn.
I'm doing this thing and having trouble in this area. And he's like, I can do it!
You can do it!
We gotta keep building this and all the other cities. We're still working on it. We gotta bring some of you to them, because I have to say, out of all the cities, Minneapolis and Kansas City are the best ones. That's pretty much
it. Yeah!
Up in Minneapolis, this is our anthem, and we drink whiskey, and if you don't drink, have a soda, water. It's just about hanging out, and this is our rogue anthem.
Yeah.
I know they don't want to play it. I know they don't want to play it.
Yes, they do.
But they got to usher in my band, which is up next. See, you thought the rockin' was done, but it's not. It's not, man. The rockin' is still going on. And this next song completely ushers in my fucking band, Mercury, Mad, and the Plastic Bitches. Cat Morgan to the stage, but you guys, you gotta sing along. I know, you're right there, because you're on the stage.
Cereal guy.
Right. Cat Morgan on the stage. Cereal? Everybody, Cat Morgan on the stage! Stage! This next song goes out to you, because you have to play it, because it ushers in my band, which is an old school kind of rock and roll band. And this song is for you. Yeah. It's out, right? It's dead. The fucking shit is dead. I guess I'm gonna have to keep talking. Stick around, get yourself a drink, get yourself a smoke. Next up is Mercury, Mad, and the Plastic Bitches.